The 14 standard operating procedures that have been issued by Commissioner General Prisons Johnson Byabashiza were presented by Frank Baine, the spokesperson of the Uganda Prison Service, during the weekly police briefing at the police headquarters in Naguru. The standard operating procedures to be observed ahead of the festive season include suspension of staff end-of-year parties, hired prisoners' labor, and visitation of prisoners have also been suspended.
Prisoners' visitations are suspended. However, prisoners' items can be delivered at the prison gate. 7. Officers in charge must be present in their units at all times and attend prisoners and staff complaints as and when they arise.
In another incident, OECGD highlighted a shooting that happened around Mepera House yesterday. It is alleged that a one Joseph Rutanjizi, who was driving UBJ378M Hiace, parked right in front of Centenary Bank, and in the process of telling him to vacate, an altercation occurred between him and the guard who was guarding the premises.
The process of the altercation, of him telling him to move the vehicle, he pulled out a weapon and discharged the bullet to the rear tires of the vehicle. Unfortunately, it went through and hit a boda-boda rider who was passing by. And that was identified as also as Mutiaba Ronald. He was rushed to a health center nearby and is really in a very critical condition after sustaining injuries in his abdomen. The suspect in our custody, and investigations are ongoing into that line.
In other news, at the same conference, the Nira Public Relations Manager, Ospon Mushabe, advised students who are in the holiday to use this chance and apply, update and also acquire their national identification cards and numbers.
Our students who are in holidays at the moment, who are above 16, we have three categories: people who registered and were successful and got NINs. For you are supposed to come back and do an update. You just present your NIN. We shall work on you and you will be able to get your ID within a fortnight or at least 3 weeks. Then for those students who have never registered, this is your maiden chance. Come to NIRA offices. We shall give you a form. You will be able to be registered. For students who registered earlier while at school but gave wrong details, there are of course students who would find they would be using even IDs for teachers. They would be using IDs for their relatives. You have to note that when you are registering for a national ID, we trace lineage from your parents. We encourage you to use national IDs or photocopies of the parents' IDs. Use IDs for your parents. That's when we shall be able to trace your lineage, and that's when we shall be able to register you and have you in our system.
Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.